how you can attract love into your life using law of attractions. This is Rishabh Gautam from Ancient Indian Meditation, and today in this video I will guide you some of the tips, some of the techniques of law of attraction that you can use to manifest a specific person into your life. One thing you need to understand for using law of attraction, that how this thing will work. Law of attraction works on energy and vibration, what you have while you are doing the manifestation. What kind of energy do you have, what kind of vibration you are sending to your subconscious mind. A lot of people trying to do manifestation, a lot of people trying to do visualization with a lot more new techniques. I will make a complete new video on the mistakes that people doing while they are doing the manifestation. But right now we'll stick with our topic, that how we can manifest love, or how we can attract love using law of attraction. As I already told you, that the law of attraction works on energy and vibration. Everything is energy. You, me, and even that specific person, even that someone that you are trying to manifest or attract, is energy. And what the law of attraction do? They just transform the energy from your side to that person. And while it gets connected, the magic will happen. There is an important part you have to do while doing this manifestation using law of attraction. Either you can do before your bed, or you can do early in the morning, but you have to do it on a regular basis. It is not like just that you do it for one time and it will work for you. No, my friend, it will not work like that. Your subconscious mind has to get that habit of feeling continuous joy, continuous positive vibration that you are sending while doing the manifestation technique. And that will make it easier and even faster to attract that person. So how you can do that? The first step you have to do is take a deep breath. When you take a deep breath, it will decrease all the noises, all the thoughts having in your brain, in your consciousness. When your subconscious mind is at peace, you have that a perfect time to send the information, to send the energy and vibration directly to the subconscious mind. Now, when your mind is at peace, what you have to do? You have to just think about, if you have that person, you have to think about that person. And if you don't have that person, you are just attracting your soulmate that you haven't met yet. You have to think about the personality. You have to close your eyes and then think about the personality. If that person is a specific one, then you have to think about, you are sitting somewhere with that person, you are seeing in their eyes. Now you have to be specific with all the details right now. I'm talking about the fact that your subconscious mind will believe that yes, you are living this experience right now in this very moment. You have to look into that person's eyes. What is the color of that person's eyes? What is the smile you are having while you are with that person? That person sitting in this very moment with you. As I was saying, this vibration, this energy will make it a lot more easier for you, for your subconscious mind to give you what you want. Because as emotional it becomes, as real it becomes. And as I always say, when it's real it's become, it will manifest easier and effortlessly to you into your life. Now, moving on to number two, the step number two. While you're visualizing, you just don't think about the person only. You have to do the physical actions. For example, when you're visualizing that, you are sitting somewhere with that person, you have to think about the dialogues. You have to think about the conversation. What kind of conversation you are having with that person, if you know that person personally and then he or she is coming to your life, what kind of conversation you have with that person? Or when it's finally come into your life, like finally you attract your love, who will be the first person you will tell that I have manifest what I was looking for? You have to think about it, unless that natural smiles come on your face. As I always say in my all videos, you don't have to fool yourself, you don't have to fool your subconscious mind. You have to feel that emotions, that energy, that positive energy, unless that natural smile, there's a natural smile comes to your face, and it will come naturally. And when it's come, it's done. Yes, it's done. Your party's over. The rest of the things will take care by the universe, the divine, your subconscious mind. And how? And the law of attraction work just like that. It's all about energy, it's all about vibration. What do you have? So please comment below what kind of things you are stuck while doing this activity. I will help you with this. Until now, this is Rishabh Gautam signing off for today. Thank you for watching.